He doesn't negate the max C, but also ignores it by continuing the combo, which allows me to get the best possibilities on my turn. Negate first.